Hello guys, so today we are going to be playing Roblox. Okay, so we will be playing Build a Boat for Treasure. Let's play. Hopefully this isn't the server with my friend. Oh no, this is it. Okay. Hold on. Let me just tell you something. Okay, so... So that's my friend. I am very terrible at it. At typing. Okay, so let's spawn in my Titanic. Okay, so we are doing the Titanic. I already have this about halfway finished. Okay, so this is recording right now. That is not my build over there. That is someone else's. Oh, so that's who, whose thing I saw early. Well, I was trying to film a video, and that flew past me very fast. Someone just asked me what my channel name was, but there's like a whole bunch of them. Let me tell them. Okay, so we should go. Hopefully I don't fall into the water. I should have reinforced the bottom of this because it's only one block, and that's not going to give us very much protection. So I'm waiting for us to set sail. These are some blue blocks. Let me tell them, I'm gonna tell them how many subs I have so that way they know which one. Hold on, let me try and tell them. It won't even let me say 28. I'm trying to tell them that I have 28 subscribers, but for some reason Roblox doesn't want you saying numbers. Okay, I sort of spelled 8 wrong, but it's the best I can do to get to say it. So we are on our way. I'm going to see if I can fire off the cannons. Well, these aren't really cannons. Okay, this isn't making it go... Oh no, I'm falling. This isn't making it go much faster at all. Okay, now it's stuck. And now I've fallen into the water. And now I'm dead. Oh no, here is my other friend. I have a lot of friends that like to play Build a Boat for Treasure. Which one should we spawn in now? These ones aren't actually like the real names of the things, of the boats or whatever they are. Oh, here it is. So here's the glitch one I have. I made it from another YouTube video I found. Let's see what Rainbow Dash is. Oh no, wrong one again. MLP ship. Let's load that. And that is nothing, I guess. Okay, let's do wheel. And on my computer, I can make longer videos because it doesn't take so long to upload. Now this, I don't really think it's going to work very good at all. Because I tried this before and it pretty much doesn't work. Because you can't control it or anything. Okay, we need to go. Hold on, I'll save you guys time. Yeah, if I can get this down. Okay, so now we set sail. Let's wait for us to turn. Oh no. We're dead. Okay, so now let's go to... Let's see what all these D's are. I accidentally clicked on it and typed in all those D's, but I was trying to save it. Okay, this is just a plane thing. I call this like my dropping plane, because you see that box right here with all the seats in it? So when I'm at like a certain point, I click the... Hold on. I click the blue blocks and then it drops it. Let me tell him to get in the box. Let's go. Now with the plane, you don't get any coins. I can see why, because then it would just be really easy to get coins. So I see why you can't get coins from this. Let's drop them. Hold on, wait till we get to a good point. And now. Oh no, wait, why am I going down? No, I am not the one who is supposed to be going down. Okay, I think this is a pretty good video. Yeah. Bye.